Before reporting the find, they spent time wandering among the washed-up waves. One of the boys had a camera phone. With it, he filmed the site of the mass stranding and noticed something else. Something he thought looked strange. Something that didn't look like the other whales.